BC Luleås nya amerikan Irvin Morris har precis landat här på Luleå Airport. First of all, welcome to Luleå.
Oh, thank you. I'm glad to be here. I'm excited to join the team and get started and get some basketball going.
You flew from Atlanta. Tell me about the flight. How was it?
The flight was pretty good. It went from Atlanta to Newark about 3 hours. Slept most of the way. And then from Newark to Stockholm. It was a really smooth flight, overnight flight. So I got to sleep through the night. And woke up once we landed. Flew from Stockholm to here to Luleå, which was, what, 1 hour and 5 minutes? Not bad at all. I didn't even realize we had landed. I had dozed off, woke up. It was time to get off the plane. So... The flight to get here was really, really good, really smooth, and ready to get some basketball going.
I'm guessing that you've never visited Sweden before. How much do you know about Sweden and your hometown, Luleå?
I don't know much, but I look forward to learning a lot. I'm a really adventurous guy, so I look forward to learning more about the culture here in Sweden and more about the country, Sweden, and then more about the city of Luleå.
You say that you're an adventurous guy. What do you do when you don't play basketball?
When I'm not playing basketball, well, I like to play my game a lot. I spend a lot of time with my family. I just had my son. We play a lot. We go spend time in his cars. We ride around. We play a lot. We play basketball. He has a little Nerf goal, so we shoot on that a little bit. But as far as adventure-wise, I don't do much, but I would try to learn more about Luleå and what it's like to do out here, and I wouldn't mind trying some new things.
You played in a few countries, Lebanon, Greece, Russia, and so on. What have you learned, and what are the biggest differences from playing college ball and coming and playing as a pro?
A lot of the difference is the physicality of the game. Europe, they let you play a lot physical, and that's good. That's pretty much the biggest adjustment, I would say, going from college basketball to professional basketball is a level of physicality. And basically everybody is really good at the professional level. At college you have teams where you can, I would say, kind of take a few nights off and your talent will still win you the game. But on a professional level, it's every night you need to be focused, you need to be locked in, and all players can definitely play and can hurt you. And even those one or two possessions can definitely make the difference in the game.
And what can the fans expect from you as a player?
Me as a player, I'm a hard-nosed guy. I'm a hard-nosed defender. I'm real aggressive offensively. Can shoot the ball from deep. Can get to the rim, attack, finish at the rim, finish over guys. So as far as me just being real aggressive offensively and bringing a defensive intensity to the team and doing all the little things also, to make sure that we get a victory.
How much do you know about our team's style of play, and how does that fit you?
I don't know a lot about the style of play. I watched a couple of games, and I seen the play. It looks like the guys get up and down the court. The ball moves around. Everybody gets to touch the ball. Everybody gets their shots when they're open. And I seen the games that I saw. They looked pretty good, and we saw that we won the last, I think, 5 out of 7, I think it was, and team's playing really good, and I look forward to joining and just helping the team and continue to win it.
All right, thank you.